What's up, guys? Robski here, bringing you an unboxing of the Tiki microphone, USB microphone from Blue. If you guys know, I know a lot of you guys, YouTubers, commentators, and stuff like that, use the Snowball or the Yeti and stuff like that. Well, this is a noise-canceling USB Skype microphone from Blue. It is available for $59.99. It is available now. I remember when they showed this off at CES this year, and I was just like, oh my god, that is so cool. I love the design, love the way it just like slides into the USB. So we're actually going to take a look, and as you can see, the front has the Blue microphone. The back tells you three indicators for what the Tiki does. So we'll have intelligent speech mode, which should be you know, in Blue and stuff like that. Intelligent mute and natural recording mode. So basically, natural recording mode, it's just freely, you know, records your voice, everything like that. The intelligent speech mode and the intelligent mode, basically is it knows when you're speaking to it, and it knows how to block out everything else. So it blocks out the fan from, you know, your laptop or your desktop, you smashing on keyboard. So it's very intelligent in pinpointing what sounds are what. So this is the packaging. Let's just crack this open right here. There you go. So nothing in the cool. Actually, I really like this case, so I'm gonna keep it here. Here is the Blue Tiki. We can just pop that out. There it is. Sort of looks like a snail. It's very, very sturdy. Nice hard metal. It's a pretty red design. I don't know if you can see it, but Blue logos on both sides. The USB is right there, and this whole thing is the microphone. Yeah, looks pretty cool. So we're just gonna put this down, and we have this right here where the Tiki was actually placed. We'll pop it open. It actually acts like a it's a carrying case. So it's up on the top. Let's try and open that up. There you go. So we open it up, and we are greeted with your, what's this? First time you plug in Tiki into a computer, it will verify it, you know, a little card there. Here is your manual. Now, I always talk to my friends about this, and we always feel bad about, you know, the hard workers who put their time and effort to create these manuals, and, you know, tech YouTubers, reviewers, or even just like consumers just literally buy it, take these, and just, you know, throw them to the side. But you know what? I say thank you for this. You know, I actually sit down and read a couple of, you know, manuals for stuff that I don't know. So I will be reading this one. Thank you. Mainly because I like the way the design is, an accordion style design. So whoever designed this, thank you. Back to the carrying case. We have a USB extender. So instead of having the actual Tiki sticking out of the, you know, your laptop and stuff, you can actually plug it in and have it kind of separate afar. You can plug in it right there. So it'll slide in just like that, and you know, you can have it a little bit like, if you basically, if you have a desktop, you can have it extender and have it closer to you than your desktop tower being so far away. So, which is pretty cool, and I believe that's a charger also, so you know, you'll be able to charge and use it at the same time. Also has some nice rubber grip, so on whatever surface it's on, you know, it won't slide and go out of its way. So pretty cool with this. So back to the Blue Tiki. Like I said, it's sort of like a snail looking, you know, it's like I'm having really fun with this, because the fact that I can, you know, take my Tiki, by the way, this is the carrying case once again, and just go place it, it goes right there, and then, you know, the wires are in there. This is great for anybody who does mobile podcasting or stuff like that, or even guys who wants to do voiceovers at events. I know a lot of people, you know, do hotel room stuff, whether it's Comic-Con, CES, E3, or anything like that. So when you're traveling, this could be a very good tool to use. It's very portable and stuff like that. So I'm really going to test this out. I will be creating videos in the future. Probably my next videos will be using this as the voice recorder, so you guys will be able to tell the sound quality. And you'll expect my full review here. And of course, on officialrtv.com, it's my website. Have a ton of new videos and reviews on there, so make sure you head on over to that, and make sure to hit that subscribe button up on top to be notified when the review for this blue microphone comes up. And I'll tell you this, guys, I have a lot of stuff coming up, some really, really cool tech gadgets and everything. So, you know, what better way to know when I put those up than to be subscribed, than, you know, just give it a like, you know, some thumbs up. It's always good to help us. So once again, thank you very much, and I'll see you in my next video.